Here we are in Philadelphia for this matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Philadelphia Eagles. Quarterback Joe Flacco.
Joe Flacco, another quarterback, 6'6", able to avoid trouble. Doesn't get much credit for it, but the guy's a pretty good athlete.
By the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled. Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did
to describe Ed Reed.
Well, Ed Reed, I'll put him in baseball terms. He is Willie Mays. He can play center field better than
Lardarius Webb with an interception. Spins away from the hit.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know. When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Now first and 10. And the give now to Ray Rice. Wiggles past the defender.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. In a general.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Not where you want to begin a series. Backed up this deep. Looking to the right side and throwing. Interception. Good piece of tackling.
Good job that time by the defense.
First down as they head to the line. He's looking long. He's in for the score.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
First down and 10. Quarterback throws to the right. No one in sight. Has the grab.
Well, that was an awesome job that time by the quarterback getting out of the pocket. He keeps
this
the play
is not
alive.
Airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Getting away from the pressure. Tackles made.
Number 7 gets the call.
We've hit play number 6 coming up on this drive. Running away from the sack. The throw to the left. Lays out and makes the play.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done is gotten this game closer. Gives some confidence. And confidence remains the same. We'll see if
we made it.
Yeah.
Offense lines up here. 2nd and 13. He's a takeaway. And here he goes. He dives into the end zone for the score.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit. Great field position for the defense.
First down all the way. Rice, he's going to the left. He's got some daylight. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
The quarterback, he doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play
now
to the receivers by giving him
out of the shotgun formation. Jason Babin has the sack, and they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Flacco flings it way down the field. The pass fails to find the mark.
This will be
so that's
down.
It for the second. Right back to him one more time. And not until they pick up good yardage as he brought down.
Come to the line
see
of
a long run.
First down.
They'll go shotgun here. Looking to the right side and throwing. Has the catch. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Just going up and attacking the football. And you know why they can attack those footballs? Because they know they can't be hit. They're defenseless, so they get a free chance.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First down and 10. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. That's a touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Extra point attempt now. The point after is good. Offense lines up here. Third down and 11. Ball's out, and he's thrown to the ground. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
This defense has some mentality, don't they? Not only do they want turnovers, they want points to go with it. Nice job of taking it all the way back for the touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Makes the PAT.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down.
In a run at time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
The offense. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He makes the catch. The pigskin's on the ground. Shove to the sideline.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Safety valve time. Gains 19.
A lot of ways you can play it here. You got a small lead, you're in the red zone. You stay aggressive, try to score, catch the defense off guard. Not me. I think I'd play it very safe.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Squeezes it into coverage.
Gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Scores the touchdown.
Well, it had nothing to do with the outcome of the game, but still a very nice play there on the last play to score that touchdown.
Going to do it here in this one. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade, the Recover 03 series. All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
Oh, it's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It would be like you playing a round of golf and you know it's just you against one other guy and you practice all week long. The anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match. And once you get it done, man, it's a wonderful time.
Champagne, they know the face and they know the name. Drop that pussy, bitch. What you twerking with?